Bodysharp Mind Body Connection. I'm trainer Mikey Spice.
And I'm Sabrina.
All right, today we're going to be working on boxing techniques and we're looking at foot drills. Some basic exercises that you can do to get balance and movement within your boxing training, okay? Now, what we're going to do is gain a good stance, okay? So what I need is Sabrina's to stand like this, okay? Now from there, you're going to put your strongest leg further back, so. Alright, now that's not just it, okay? Now what she needs to do is make sure that foot slightly turns. So when I do it, you can see as I turn, my Nike sign is pointed directly at you guys, okay? My back foot needs to be turned to the side, so bring it out. That's brilliant. And then pull it, I want you to bring your heel off the ground, and then you put your toes, that's brilliant, okay? Now when you're sitting, I want you to sit nice, sit down softly, okay? Now you should be able to make sure that you can put a stick through your legs, okay? And then that shows that you should have a bit of balance. Can you feel your weight in your back foot, Sabrina?
Yes, I can.
Yeah, you can feel your weight in your front foot.
Yeah.
Okay, now a basic movement to go forward, okay, is that you're gonna put your weight on your back foot and push off from your back foot. So watch me first. And I'll do a little step. Let's go. That's it. All right, to go backwards, weight on front foot, okay, and then step back. So weight on back foot, front foot, that's brilliant, okay? Let's go forward, that's it, and back. Forward, and back. All right, now we're gonna move to the side, okay? If I go this side, okay, you're going to move the front foot. So watch me. I step, and that follows. So it's just a little step, okay? All right, let's go front foot, there, that's brilliant, okay? Now, to go this side, we move the back leg, and then the front.
Okay.
So here like that. That's good. Alright. You got that?
Yeah.
Come this side. That's okay. This side. Okay. Forward. Back. Okay?
Yeah.
This side. Brilliant. There you go. Alright. Now let's jazz it up now. We're gonna be on our tiptoes. So we're just gonna bounce, okay? Weight on the front foot. Yeah? And back. Okay? So we're shifting our weight from front to back. Now from there, let's go step forward. Up. Keep, that's good, and keep the weight, front to back, that's good. Let's go back, push the weight in the back foot, front foot, let's go back. That's brilliant. To the side, that's good. This way, that's good, here, back, this way, there, that's good. Brilliant, well done. There's some like basic skills on how to work on your footwork, getting the first stance before you chuck your punches. Hope you enjoyed it, leave a comment at the end of it. If there's more stuff you'd like to know, let us know. GenFit Bodysharp.
Mind Body Connection.
All right, brilliant.